So, I am literally in love with Jacob. He's so cute. I can't help it. Well, let's just say that video really relates to me. Like, a lot. I really like him. He's so cute. And I also like him because he's like a Slytherin. And I'm a Gryffindor, so. Aren't Gryffindors only supposed to date Gryffindors? If a Gryffindor dates a Slytherin and a Slytherin dates a Gryffindor, isn't that kind of like a rebel thing? I'm so obsessed with him. Mwah. I hope Draco, I hope you see this. Love you.